In the QVC example you gave, it's just a lot about sharing your opinion, sharing your perspective. You can work that in over time, and they're going to be ready for it when they know you understand them and you do what they need you to do. So, yeah, I mean, absolutely. It doesn't take that long.
So on the flip side, if we have trust and all these pieces, so we have authenticity, vulnerability, credibility, what if we break a piece of that and it goes to zero and we lose trust? How can we build it back, and how long does that take?
Okay, so let's say, gosh, we've had some major misstep and lost credibility, or we've, you know, people don't feel like we're really being authentic or real or transparent. You know, they think we're lying or whatever happened. A lot of that's a product of how long we had trust with them before, because you're essentially asking them to give you a second chance.